Hi, this is Arun Kumar, working as a Java developer in Spyro group of companies. I am going to explain my project on the domain image processing, and the topic is object-oriented shadow detection and removal from urban high-resolution remote sensing images. Abstract. Shadow features are taken into consideration during image segmentation, and then according to the statistical features of images, suspected shadows are extracted. Matching is used first. The OOPLS are obtained with respect to boundaries, lines of shadows. Shadows removal is then performed according to the homogeneous sections attained through the similarity matchings. Existing concept. The model-based method is often used in some specific scenes conditions such as aerial images, analysis and video monitoring. Existing algorithm. Model-based method. Drawbacks of existing. Shadow may cause incorrect results during change detection. It is not suitable for high resolution images. Proposed system concept. The shadow features are evaluated through image segmentation and suspected shadows are detected with threshold method. Object properties such as spectral features and geometric features are combined with a spatial relationship in which the false shadow are ruled out. Proposed technique algorithm. Object oriented shadow detection and removal method. Advantages of existing. The proposed stably and accurately identify shadows. It is suitable for high resolution urban remote sensing. Proposed system block diagram. Original image is segmented and then the shadow is eliminated through boundary extraction, and outline of the generation is by IOPL generation matching. It will given to the shadow removal and it will be recovered as an image. Application. The observation of earth and rapid development of some aerial platforms such as airships and unmanned aerial vehicles, there has been an increasing need to analyze high resolution images. Hardware requirements: processor Pentium dual core, hard disk 40 GB, RAM 2 GB, keyboard. Software requirements: MATLAB. Future system concept. The shadow features are evaluated through image segmentation and suspected shadows are detected lab color space methods. Future technique algorithm. Lab color space morphophilic operations. Advantages. Suspected shadows are detected exactly. More number of shadows pixels are removed. Thank you.